It was a nice experience for us too. We're not in Canada a lot. Recently we've been traveling a lot preparing for the World Cup, and now we've had some downtime at home, so it's nice to get into the community and get involved. And we know how much we appreciated it when we were younger, so anytime we can come back and return, we'd love to be a part of it. Then when you get to the end, you have to show I'm a star, and then dribble back. It means the world to us. We always discuss just how special of a moment it is when we're in a home stadium and you hear everybody singing "O Canada." There's nothing that compares to that feeling. And when you come into communities like this and you know that people are behind you, it helps us and gives us that extra push and motivation.